Lord Surya had a very good friend named Satrajit. Satrajit was also his devotee, and Lord Surya was very contented with him. So one day he gave Satrajit a jewel called Syamantaka. One day Lord Krishna requested Satrajit to give him this jewel to use it for the welfare of his people. But Satrajit refused to do so. One day, Prasena, Satrajit's younger brother, went to the forest on a hunt wearing this jewel around his neck. He never came back home. So Satrajit suspected that Lord Krishna killed his brother Prasena for the jewel. When Lord Krishna heard that he was wrongly accused, he went in search of Prasena. He found Prasena lying dead in a cave. Prasena was killed by a lion, who was killed by Jambavat the bear. Jambavat the bear had given this jewel to his little son to play with. Jambavat saw Lord Krishna entering the cave threateningly. The bear growled, and not knowing the divinity of the Lord, he attacked Lord Krishna. The tumultuous duel between the bear and Lord Krishna lasted for 28 long days. Jambavat was Lord Ram's devotee, and finally he recognized that Lord Krishna was the avatar of Vishnu. He immediately bowed to the Lord and gave the jewel to Lord Krishna. Lord Krishna then took the Syamantaka jewel back to Satrajit. Satrajit was embarrassed for wrongly accusing Lord Krishna of stealing the jewel and killing his brother. Satrajit bestowed the jewel and his beautiful daughter Satyabhama on Krishna. Lord Krishna happily married Satyabhama, but he refused to take the jewel from Satrajit.